I want you to focus on how often you can consistently post on your platforms and what type of content you can create to get you closer to your goals. Your weekly posting plan will include two types of content. We have expiring content, which is Instagram stories. They have their own corner on Instagram that is really great for interacting a lot deeper with your community via DMs or engagement stickers like polls and question stickers. Stories are one of the highest converting pieces of content because you have access to the link sticker to directly link to products or web pages. This is also the first place that new followers go to binge your content and get to know your brand. And then the second type of content to include in your content plan is your grid content, which is pretty much everything else. This is reels, lives that are posted as Instagram video replays, or your feed post content like photos or carousel graphics. Reels, for example, are really great for increasing reach and engagement. Feed posts are really great for adding a lot of value to your grid. And lives are really great for interacting with your community in the moment. But also, they're a two-in-one piece of content where you can go live and it also can live as a replay on your grid. This means that whether people are deciding if they want to follow you, they're in that discovery phase of finding a piece of content and going to your profile, or they're needing to be nurtured to become a really warm lead that converts, that is what your entire content plan will do for your strategy.